Amen. Ooh. That was at least 5 or 6 gunshots. There's more. There's your gunshots. That sounded like, come here, what are you doing? Why are you pulling? You're getting mad at me. Okay, those were gunshots. That sounded like around 36th and Penn. There's not a night that goes by when I do a late night walk that I don't hear gunshots. Not every night, but almost. Almost every night. Rulo Kikanda. We'll kick on the scanner and see what's cooking. Come on. Let's go over here. Freakazoid. Watch for getaway cars. It's usually what you hear. If you hear a bunch of gunshots, just listen. You might hear some cars drive away. You might hear some responding sirens. You might hear the helicopter. We can hear some sirens now. You hear those? You can hear them. With your bad ears. Man, it's humid. Last I checked, it was right around 70% humidity. Everything. Every movement. Creates that sticky feeling. Come on, let's sit on the porch and watch the storm. Come on, let's sit here for a minute. Let's see if I'm in it. Come here. Let's watch. See what we see, mine. Oh my God, it's like breathing through plastic. It feels like Houston. Thunder and lightning go. It's coming from the west. Looks like it's gonna dip south of us. Over there. Towards downtown. Not fair. No, it's still coming. Let's hope it comes our way. We need it, Moyne. We need all the rain. Give us the rain. Did you feel that? Raindrop. It is quiet. Even though you can Ooh. You can hear wind blowing up high in the trees, but it is not on the ground level. First June bugs of the year, and it's May. All right, I see the leading cloud now. See it over there? Right behind those trees. Right behind those trees. What do we got over there? There's the helicopter, police helicopter over there. Right about where I heard those shots. I'm gonna guess they're around there. Yeah. Looks good, Moyne. We just need some water to come out of the sky. Come here. Come sit with me. Come here. Let me get your leash out. Oh, come here. Let me take that off you. Good girl. Let's just give it a moment. Let's see if we can catch the storm opening up. It's only 11 o'clock, it's not like it's very late. Saturday night. Typically we'd hear more road traffic. Okay, now it's to the north of us too. Huh. So maybe it's kind of moving north, not south. Which would make more sense. We typically got a south wind right now. Well, no, it's on all sides, so this might be big. It's north and south of us. We're moving this way. I hope so. All right, there's the leading wind edge. You hear that, Moyne? What do you think? What does your nose detect? Oh yeah, that looks good up there now. Prepare for bed. Well, I hope some rain comes, but we'll take a lightning show if that's all we can get.